How's it going, everyone? Hope you're having a good day so far. We are back with another episode of Jedi Fallen Order. Let's see how many times I die this time. Let's also make sure that I did change things back to Jedi Knight instead of story mode. Pretty sure I did, but gotta make sure. So that mode is only for the toughest ones when I've died a million times. Alright, that was a little weird. Yes, okay, good deal.
Heard Saw's hoping to find some news of Tarful at the refinery. A report came in this morning that he's been seen in the Shadowlands. One Imperial transmission pinned him near a Wookiee village, as if there aren't hundreds of those in the area. Stormtroopers.
Alright. All this broken shit.
She's in no condition to fight. You're right. There's no time. Stay strong until we get back.
Alright.
Glad you're alright.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saw?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Have either of you heard of the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true.
Okay.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walker.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Phew!
I'm fine. Maybe a little bruised. But it's not so bad.
Wait, was that?
Scare me like that.
No, okay. For some reason, at first, that looked like a Naboo fighter to me, and I was like, why?
If anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't...
Am I? Okay. I need to go fucking meditate, like... A skill point available. Alright, let's see what I've got. Yeah, we're gonna definitely increase that. Yay. Perfect. Gonk droid? Oh my gosh. Why are they called gonks? Okay.
Things are even worse.
Oh, I can hear it now.
Zephyr.
Why were they on Zephyr? When were they out there?
Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Scanning again?
Lots of things to scan here.
I'll check it out. No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
Let's see, we got that. We came from there, so... Lightsaber.
Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Nice.
Hi, BD-1.
Okay. So, not that. But... probably something over there. Ah! Fuck! Sorry, I scared you, Willow. Alright. Oh yeah, I've not gotten anything since I turned green. But I also haven't looked at, like, the sleeves since I got the green material. Oh no, definitely still the sleeve I've got. Ooh. ready for you now.
I'm okay.
All right. Whew. See, we're all good now.
Let's try it.
Alright, so we know there's Shelob, right? But I know I need to get over there. But that goes down, not up.
Good moves.
Spider body go. That's creepy. See, it's tied to something down there. Is there a forced jump later on? Okay, we're really gonna have to come back to this area later.
Gonna need help here.
I
Over here.
Maybe don't shout Jedi, though.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Hi, BD-1.
No. Not what I want.
Maybe.
Enemy, hook up!
On target! This one's good! That stormtrooper, he's dead! Get him already!
Okay. Help.
Jedi is here. I think I'm done. You gonna kill us all? He's wounded. You won't stop me. Quick, take him down. He's finished.
Went in too confident. That's what happened. Let's try this again. We'll jump up here, Will.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest!
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. I wonder if Grease can cook with these. Oh, all right then. What is it?
Probably not gonna be green, so I probably don't care, but that's cool. Someone else might care. I'll still look at it next time I'm at a bench.
I promise.
Never mind.
Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
You! Identify yourself!
You can't beat us.
He's wounded!
That traitor is here! Too slow! All Jedi must die!
I can't land a hit! Attack him, quickly!
Hit him! Blast him again!
No more distractions! You'll die like the...
Help me!
You cannot defeat me! Empire strengthens me. I will falter. Blasted traitor. So fragile. I'll relish killing.
Pretty hurt. On the men.
Now then. Which way do we get?
This needs power. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. Saw's waiting up ahead.
That's a good bit back, yeah. Alright.
Adrenaline rush.
That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saw. Slave caller. Tight.
Explore that. down.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thank you. can't tell. It definitely looks green, though. There. But too much red light, I can't tell. I need to know what that green door is, though.
A shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Shit.
This door needs to open. Hey, now. What is it?
I wish they'd give me like a proper, not that camo yellow. Huh. Yeah. that's the area that just is.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
I see you!
We're pushing them back! Keep it up! We almost got them!
Here I go!
Let's go, BD-1. Need some help here. That's not opening.
Oh, lovely. So we came down here.
Get going, BD-1. Need to overcharge this. Thank you.
They've got reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons.
So we get from that one to here. How do I get back there?
Need some help here. Nice job. Come here, BD1. Moving out.
back.
We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Get over
go,
here,
go, go!
The door's jammed! Won't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
This is it! We can't afford to lose!
Hostile watch yourselves! Move on!
BD-1, Stims! Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you.
Almost got him!
Okay. We got this. We're all right.
Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it.
Hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored, but we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Okay.
Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Zaw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
And we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal.
Hang on. Hey there, BD-1. Gotta jolt this. Can I get some aid?
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. For everything. Edie, this could use some power. Over here, BD. Let's go, BD. Thank you.
Let's move, BD. Fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choicek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place. Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of the Frostbite. extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. All right, kid, sit down. We're here. Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
Thank you for watching. See you next time.